extraordinarily touched I am by Lin-Manuel and this cast. It is such an enormous gift that they have given to all of us. I've now seen it 3 times, first at the Public and twice here, and I cried every time. And the emotion is just so powerful. But that's not only because we've been blessed to see these amazing actors and the music, and of course the genius that Lin-Manuel brought to this, but because there are lessons for us in this moment. And it really is true that it matters whose stories are told and heard. And this powerful depiction of an immigrant's story being told should remind all of us how many tens of millions of stories in our country deserve to be told and heard. And as Washington tells us, history's eyes are on us. So I want to thank all of you for supporting our vision of the kind of America that does try to keep moving us toward that more perfect union. That has to be our mission. We cannot be detoured by those who would play to the worst of our feelings, who would divide us, who would scapegoat us. We have to keep that vision in front of us. I want to thank Lin-Manuel for sharing his stories with us, but also for his standing up on behalf of the people of Puerto Rico, on behalf of
right.
He continues to tell the stories of those who might otherwise never be heard. This is an amazing afternoon. I'm especially pleased by everyone who competed for a seat online. And we have a winner here somewhere. Barbie Garcia from Florida. There she is. Let's think a lot about history's eyes on us. And as you can tell, our founders were not perfect people, but they were united in their conviction that they could build this new country from nothing. And with all the fits and the starts that we have endured over the course of our history, we are still going strong. And I am so hoping that, as I said this morning, at the wonderful event we had in New Hampshire, where becomes a reality. So let's not throw away our shot.
It was such a wonderful experience in every way. Oh my God. I will be back again and again.
Congratulations.
I can't believe I have to do this for you. I watched you in New Hampshire this morning, and now you're here.
I am, and
congratulations.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, you guys are making me crying.
Thank you.
I'm sitting there thinking, I gotta go up and talk. And Elise and Lynn are sitting next to me, and they're crying. This is a mess.
Glad to see you standing.
Oh, wow.
Give him a few hours, he'll be glad.
Gave us a lot to think about. And leaving office was the greatest thing.
Wasn't it, though?
Wasn't it?
Well, you don't get to do that yet.
And what this means to so many people, I mean, this place is full, but then obviously millions more. I just absolutely, what you did is just it's everybody together. It's giving people a chance to feel
Come on out.
Okay. Especially in the world.